leaving North Bend, driving towards Snoqualmie Pass, and it is cloudy and rainy for the next 4 or 5 days. June. So it's 6:10 in the morning. Huh. We'll find out. Well, I had some
Chicago, it's This American Life, the Father's Day.
Shocking discovery this morning. This little coffee, Traveler's Rest, it's called Red Mountain Coffee, is not open this early in the morning. So now I wonder if it doesn't open till 7 a.m. Which I just can't. Well, there is nobody here, which also surprises me.
Head south on Washington 906, National Forest Development Road 9041, toward Guy Peak Lane.
So we have an hour
and 800
and a half
feet, turn left onto Yellowstone Trail Road.
To get to the trailhead we're going to.
Take the next left onto Yellowstone Trail Road, then turn right onto the I-90 East Ramp.
We are gonna go to Clay Elum now.
Turn right onto the I-90 East Ramp.
And get some coffee there, since I couldn't get it here.
Continue on I-90 East for 27 miles.
I have to break down and get Starbucks coffee. Not sure how that's gonna work out. Last time we did that, we dumped it out. Couldn't drink it, but I don't know. We'll see. can go to the Woodkin Bites and get coffee. That's what we're going to do. So we're not going to Safeway, where we ate in Roslyn last week.
Thank you.
Roslyn, Suncadia. Left onto Bullfrog Road. Continue on Bullfrog Road for 2 miles. Mile at the traffic circle, take the first exit and stay on Bullfrog Road.
Something called Suncadia Resort. Must be really nice. I mean, there was a mention of it on the interstate exit. I think it's a golf course resort.
Exit the traffic circle onto Bullfrog Road. Continue on Bullfrog Road for half a mile. Mile at the traffic circle, continue straight onto Washington 903 North.
Stuff down this road, so hopefully it's better maintained than the road last weekend.
In 600 feet, turn right onto 4th Street.
We might just stop and I'll have a snack. It might be open. Oh, they're getting ready to open. I guess I don't need a coffee if I can't get one. But that was North Bend-ish area to Roslyn.